How to Grow a Mushroom. Written by Daniel J. Towsey. danieltowsey.wordpress.com. You keep it in the dark its whole life. You plant it in sheet and continue to feed it lots of fresh steaming hot sheet. You never let it see the light of day, and when it's ready to be eaten, it's completely pale white and offers absolutely no nutritional value at all. That's exactly how I see most Canadians. They are very pale in character. No, absolutely no truth at all. For they have been fed media propaganda sheet all their lives. I have tried for the past 8 years to feed them nutrients of truth. But it has always been rejected. They are so used to the professional media propaganda sheet that nothing else will help their intellects to grow. It's not their fault that their intellect is pale and weak. They rather keep their head buried deep down in the sheet with their shiny end up in the air, where it is exposed and very appealing to the ones who have been farming you in sheet your whole life. I got this frame of thought from a really good article about the North American Union and the European Union communist conspiracies. The must-read article is called The EU and the NAU Two Peas in a Pod by Dan and G. Patterson, Ph.D. You'll find the link below. I have written many articles about the conspiracy to eliminate all truth and logic from the functions of society by the criminally insane New World Order conspirators. I suggest you read my Recipe for Insanity article to understand how this is possible. The real situation is so bad that it cannot be put into words that anyone except the very informed who go to independent free media to get their information will understand. I have had conversations with many individual strangers in my town. Many think and appear to be intelligent. But, no matter what words I use to describe the horrible situation, they will not believe me. They would rather believe I am nuts, rather than go to the information on the internet that I have suggested, where they would soon discover that I have only been describing the nuts who are secretly and covertly doing these insane things. Please read my The Sleeping Giant is Actually Brain Dead. I have often asked strangers that I am having political discussions with, have you ever in your life done any research about anything that did not come from corporate media? And then I ask them, have you ever gone online to independent free media to do any of your own research? Their absolute stunt look always answers my questions. Then I ask them, do you believe that out of the 6+ billion people in this world, that not one of them online knows and writes the truth? That every human being online is just a conspiracy nut? Again, I get that dumb stunned look. Then I really stun them when I tell them that conspiracy theorists are not nuts. For a conspiracy theorist is one that writes only about true facts that they have discovered, and that conspiracy theorists do not make up any fiction at all. Then I get another really stunned look. But by now the individual I am speaking to begins to get a really stupid look as well as stunned look. By this point in our conversation, they want to run back into the dark place where mushrooms are nurtured in sheet. The deliberate dumbing down of our children in public schools is sealing the future of mankind into a dark place where only mushrooms will grow. The psychological conditioning that our vulnerable children are exposed to in school is way too much for them to deal with. Some kids drop out to be free thinkers, Others get labeled with HDD or whatever, and then they get destroyed by insane force prescription chemicals. Two things that are not permitted in our schools. Intellectual critical thinking and the word despotism. I have yet to meet anyone that has ever heard the word. I always suggest that this will be the single most important word you will ever learn, and that every time they see a different dictionary, to look it up. As each dictionary will add a little more understanding of this most important hidden word. Please do a search for Daniel J. Towsey online if you want to do some really serious research and reading. It's time to nurture yourself with truth. For you will never be free without truth. For truth is freedom. So are you free to learn the truth? Or has your freedom already come to an end? Comments. Mixturg says great post BTW, thanks. How to grow a mushroom.
That word that was in this video that you couldn't understand is despotism. That's the word that everyone should look up, because that's the situation we find ourselves in today. Thank you for listening. And pass this on if you want to. Bye.